Ah, Marissa, look there. Hmm, ah. Oh, Ray Marissa, you have done well to repel the fearsome attack of my servant Eek and make your way here. Who are you calling your servant? I'm certainly not one of yours. Raymond, that golden color sword that Lady Tenshi is holding, would that be, you know, the thing? Yeah, that's the big problem. We really need to do something about it. Oh, mere servants like you desire this divine sword. How foolish. This is a sword of gods, and its only rightful owner is me, the one who is the gods, who the gods kneel. Gensokya has delivered the sword before me. Is it me or is Tenshi getting even weirder? You all just aren't on my level, that's all. After all, now that I have the sword, I control all of Gensokya's habit. I am justice. And here I am, fulfilling the great responsibilities that come with being justice while mere commoners who don't know their place dare to criticize me. How absolutely absurd. Yeah, she's pretty weird now. Was she always this type of character? Lady Tenshi always had her strange points. I was thinking of leaving you to your own devices for a while until you're actually a match for me. But if you're getting in the way of my duty to control heaven, then I will destroy you right now. Good grief, Lady Tenshi. This is pointless. She's way too hyped for her words to have any effect. Is it a full moon tonight or something? Relax. Relaxed enough to crack jokes, aren't you? I'll give you plenty to think about right now. She is a bit off. Oh, okay. This could be painful. Slow? No. Fucking game. Is this another stolen battle? Oh, you got poisons. That's something. Ah, fuck me sideways. Not much I could have done about that. Get not even slow. I feel like it's a stalling because we can't do any damage to her. Could be wrong. No damage, so it's just purely a stall battle. Okay. We're doing this again. Okay. I gotta call. Be right back. Alright, let's try this. And let's see. I'm kind of mad. We'll beat her here, and then if it's a stall battle, then I will fucking switch back to Wriggle and do it again. Because, you know, we're gonna try to stall her and get some gear, because I don't last time I got gear. Ah, fuck. Not a single damage, so. Looks like we need to fucking, get someone to deal with that. It's not a fun battle if I can't do anything to her. Ah, fuck. Now, it's definitely a run for the clock. Whatever, it doesn't really matter at this point, man. I can't even stall now because I lost my healer and my buffer. So we're just gonna do this. Because they give us no option to do anything to her. Oh wow, she survived. One damage, so yeah. I feel like we just gotta stall this and get some gear out of it after. No damage at all. Well, something. Still no damage. Nope. Wow. Such great damage. Nothing can damage her. Just testing it out. Okay, that, I guess. Come on, just hurry up. Cause I swear, if you actually had to beat her legit with this kind of bullshit, I have no idea what's going on then. Oh, there goes that. There goes that. Oh my god, hurry up. Oh, god damn it.
So boring.
I'm actually, really? Really? Let me check what this requirements are. Alright, that's that. So, let's see how this plays out first.